The fourth tip is keep it simple. This applies especially to the field of vision, or what you can see through the camera. For example, consider the background. Usually, a simple background works better. However, there may be times when, in order to evoke a certain effect, you choose a different background. For example, if you want to appear scholarly, you might put bookshelves in the background, like they do on the History Channel interviews. The rule is keep it simple. This applies to every aspect of composition: set, script, sound, special effects, etc. Keep it simple.